sea lions, the Fiji blue Disney, they do mistake fingers for fish. Calling out and resting, the seal pups are capable of swimming at birth, and they'll normally only nurse for about 30 days. They will, however, double their body weight those first 30 days of their lives. Further questions about our seals or our sea lions? Again, my name is Brian, and I'm going to tame you. While you're on the pool, if you would like to feed these animals, our feeding machine is open at this time. Over 3 feet from us, not any or spring, they do mistake fingers for fish. So please do not attempt to hand feed or pet these animals. As several of these animals do have the ability to get to the top of the pool wall, please do not allow small children to sit or stand on the pool wall. And also keep in mind that this is a no smoking area. All of our animal exhibits throughout the park are no smoking areas. So while you're around the pools, we do ask that you extinct.
These are lazy. They just sit there.
Yeah, let's go inside and look at the shark.
Hold on to it for daddy, man.
He's dead.
Okay, see you.
Trainers will a lot of times small children will come up to the glass area. We're not aware of it and can run right over them. So please, we ask for everybody's safety to stay seated throughout the entire presentation. Our show will begin in just a moment, so sit back, relax, think you're ready.
Baby.
Hey, girl.
He doesn't like that because of that. The other one's $10. Well, that's just a baby fish, $5.
We know, I'm not going to get him.
Look what he's loading up.
We'll put it back.
I can't throw in the
Bud Michael. Ryan.
What?
Oh, Larry, he tried to shoot me up there. He can't reach me. Go ahead.
Love the one with the water gun.
I'm telling you. I'm standing just out of range back here.
It's range, you're not out of range.
This is out of range right here.
Thank you. Look, you got popcorn on your hand. Now. It's good. You wanna lay dodo? Please. Please. Please.
Please, please. Way lay dodo and daddy? Yeah.
Want more.
Huh?
Want more.
You want more?
Yeah.
What you want more of?
Want more.
Mommy give you more?
Right.
No, daddy give you more.
Can mommy give you more? Yes.
Daddy give you more. Come get it.
Well, he's not showed out.
No, he's not. Little sucker gets to sleep while I push him, that's why. You.
A bug.
Huh?
A bug.
Bugs?
Fly away.
Fly away.
It's all
dawn. Danger. Can you say that word?
Danger.
Say Mickey Mouse.
Where's Chip and Dale?
Chip.
Oh, you choke?
Yeah.
Oh.
More.
No more.
Choke more.
You choked more? Oh.
Yeah.
Come out, baby!
such a love bug. You're not gonna kiss me, are you? Oh no! Oh no! No kiss.
More.
You want more?
Yeah.
Already more?
No.
How about diaper change? How about a pinch on the hiney?
No.
How about a tickle?
No.
Yeah, tickle.
Tell Daddy about Chip and Dale.
Chip.
Did you see Chip and Dale?
Chip more.
And you?
Did Chip dance? Show me how Chip danced. I'm gonna see him more. We'll go see him tonight, okay?
Chip's gone.
Chip's gone?
Yeah.
You wanna go see more Chip and Dale?
Chip's gone.
What about Melvin the Moose?
Moose?
Mm-hmm. Remember Melvin
see
the Moose?
Chip.
We're gonna see Chip.
And Mickey Mouse? What about Goofy?
Goofy.
Goofy, yeah.
Donald Duck?
Donnie Duck. Remember we took the boat ride?
You saw the snake go pop?
Yeah.
You did?
Can we get to the hotel and catch the monorail?
What?
You get to the hotel to catch the monorail?
To where?
Just to ride around.
Ride around? You can go to the Magic Kingdom and catch the monorail and ride it.
You don't have to have a ticket, right?
No. Stop.
Mama, he's just hugging you to death.
Yeah.
Mom's tired. Kids ready
he's
to go.
He's pushing me back and holding tight.
You're going to break your neck.
Hey. I'm going to tickle. Hey. You
here's
a love bug.
Here's a hug of money.
Randy.
My mom. Daddy wants to lay dodo and get more. Yeah, you can't have any. Only me.
You need a diaper change.
Go back and change.
All right, go ahead. Change your diaper. Take that one off. Can you take that one off?
No.
You can?
It's too hard.
I can't.
Tell Daddy it's too hard.
Too hard.
Oh, do you want Daddy to do it?
Yeah.
Oh, you want Mommy to do it? He's been doing that a lot lately. What was that noise?
Fish.
Saw those fish jumping out of the water. We went right up to the whales, huh?
Up to real?
We saw the whales, huh?
Real?
Mom, banana.
Did y'all go up close and see the whales?
Yeah. Saw real.
I was coming around before to show you.
Real.
We looked for you. You guys keep an eye out. We got good seats here.
I
had better seats.
Yeah, yours got me wet, though.
So
that's
good.
The fun of it, Rob.
Getting wet?
Cool. Yeah. Off, didn't you?
I'm telling you. That little girl, did you see her?
She was wanting to get wet.
Uh-uh.
Amanda.
She didn't.
She stood up again when they were getting ready.
Yeah, she was going to run. She was scared. She didn't want to get wet. She was mad at her mom. You didn't say that. You made me, just like Ryan would do. You made me sit here. Just like Ryan. Your fault. You made me sit here. She was soaked.
We didn't get too wet.
No, we didn't.
I was sitting lower.
Yeah, you would have been soaked. Well, you went right directly there after you left us.
I waited for you 5 minutes before I went in and got a seat, and I said, heck with it, I'm going to get a seat.
Glad you did. I did the same thing with Ryan and Rod. I made him sit down. Let me go look for your mom. If it wasn't for that white hat, I never would have found her. You know how many red stripes of church they had there? They had some on an angle, some up and down, some sideways. You had to have some.
You had to ask the kids for a colored shirt, I
think. Huh? What?
I knew what color shirt you had on. I knew what color underwear you had on. Your husband watches you get dressed every morning.
Randy.